We're looking at downtown Port Huron, Michigan here. Lots of pleasure craft out on the river. That is upbound. We're looking at a big industrial complex over in Canada. Probably fueling up over here in Sarnia. In fact, that's probably what they're doing. You can see the SO tanks there. Probably not a good place to smoke. Is there a good place to smoke, huh? Let's take a look downriver. Well, let's continue on our way to Port Huron. There's the Blue Water Bridge, Port Huron to Sarnia. We're gonna move in a little closer. This is the building you see looking down river from the Edison Park. Thank you.
Algoma Guardian.
Passing under the Blue Water Bridge, Port Huron, headed north. Bobby Minor following that path coming towards us here in the next half hour or so. So I'm going to let this one go, and thanks for watching this far. Hey, buddy. Ready to cross under the Blue Water Bridge. Heading out of Lake Huron. Heading down the river. Really nice salute there, Masabi Miner. Thank you. Look at that beauty. Sorry about that. Don't know if you can hear the motor, but you can hear them outside here. Just watch her do the famous Port Huron slide. Wild contraption there. Looks like the Loch Ness Monster lives. That kick the tripod. Safe travels, Wasabi Miner. On that note, we're gonna end this video for now. Things you don't see from the Port Huron camera on Streamtime Live. There's the Blue Water Bridge. Right there. But you get this beautiful lighthouse here. Just at the mouth of beautiful Lake Huron. Wasabi Miner. Here's the Wasabi Miner. Little after sunset. Beautiful calm water.